Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather on a Monday evening. A good-looking one at that. Skies are clear, expected to stay that way. A comfortably cool temperatures through the overnight, if anything. There's going to be a chill in the house if you leave the windows open tonight. High pressure building in from the west. This will give us another good-looking day tomorrow. In fact, Wednesday looks good, so we've got a couple of sunny days coming our way. Temperatures tomorrow up in the upper 70s. Now, we will warm up on Wednesday when we climb into the mid-80s. And Thursday, we'll see temperatures in the low to mid 80s as well. By Thursday, I think the humidity levels begin to increase as our next chance for showers arrive. That's slated to come through Thursday night into Friday. Between now and then, though, things are looking good. Overnight lows in the 50s, afternoon highs climbing 70s tomorrow, 80s on Wednesday.